something universal about the... Villain Hollywood Hogan reclaimed the WCW Championship after his so-called opponent Kevin Nash literally laid down and gave it to him. 2 years later, WCW would go out of business, and Vince would finally achieve the goal of possibly